Hi everyone, welcome. Today I have Skullcandy Riff 2 wireless headphones and I'm going to show you how can you easily trigger firmware version. First we have to open our Skullcandy app and click this info over there. As you can see, our firmware version is over there. That's it, hope it helps you. Goodbye.